Welcome to RGL 2466, day one WWE. We have a 25% filler to run to fill up the remaining four spots of this break. Fillers in this one, we've got Justin G for one, Gareth E, Andy A, Brett B for two, Ryan B for two, Michael S, we have Mark S for four. A true D-gen. Craig Mack and ACA for three. Let me make sure that I don't have to convert anybody over. Yeah. No notes. Yeah, let me see if Mark sent me. Okay. All right, well, we're going to go. 16 names, top four are going to make it on into the break, and then we will run a giveaway. JML wants to give away a spot into his break. Six times, top four. Got it, no problem. JML puts the woo in Wookie, says Avi Hound. Three, four, five, and top four. ACA, Mark S, Gareth, and Justin G making it on in. Have I seen the video of the kid beating Tetris for the first time? It's been I have not, no. Have you ever watched Tetris Championships? I have. I've seen them on TikTok. They're crazy. All right. ACA making it on in. Mark S made it on in. The hard way. The 12W. Oh, those are 50% fillers. So those are 50% fillers. Chance to get into the break for a 50%. Yeah, half price. All right. So let's go ahead and grab everybody. And JML wants to drop them in a duck race and remove himself. So the winner of this duck race is going to get a full spot into his WWE tomorrow. We're going to put 30 seconds on the clock. Shuffle them up once. And good luck, ducks. Have a good night, Peter. All right, our winner getting that spot is going to be... Hey, it's not Alan. It's Grant. It's Grant. Congratulations, Grant. You're going to have a spot in JML's break tomorrow. All right. Poker is a sport. Poker is a good sport. All right, we're going to roll two dice. Tell us how many times we need to randomize each list. After we randomize and your letters are assigned, give you all a couple minutes to trade. This is a letter style break. The way we break WWE is by letter. So it goes based off the first name. So AJ Styles would go to A men. Asuka would go to A women. So on and so forth. We disregard the word the in front of a name. So The Rock will go to R men. The Undertaker will go to you. And nicknames count. So if there is a name in parentheses like Million Dollar Man Ted DiBiase, it would go to the M spot. American Nightmare Cody Rhodes does go to the A spot. Joshua M on top down to Justin G on the bottom. See a couple first timers in the breaks in this one. That's awesome. And Corbin, who has sold me a Nikita 101 in the past. Appreciate him doing that. That was the Prism Black 101, I think. Seven times on your names. Yeah, seven times on your teams. Met him over on our boys channel. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Nikki W is gonna be on top. Down to Justin G on the bottom. JML looking for one card and one card only. Looking for Jeezy. Where's he at? Oh, he just showed up. Amen on top. There he is. There's my Fortnite partner. First time playing in almost 2 weeks, and we caught a dub last night. We got a good dub last night. Amen on top. UVX and Z on the bottom.
Dude, I popped out.
Yeah. We were wrapped up in that game. One. Two, three, four, five, six, and seven. C-Man plus B on top. Down to A-Man on the bottom. JML, I think he got your spot. I think JML got his spot. He did. He got M. He got M. All right. Nikki W with C-Man plus B. Alan, you've got H and I. JML with M. Robert J got K and Y. Kevin L with N, O, Q, and W. Robert J with U, V, X, and Z. Corpin, you got G. Mark S with C-Women. Prism R, you've got L. Marquez with B women. Daryl with J. Gareth with R men. Vic Dog with A men. Grant P with B men. Jacob M with R and S women. ACA with S men. I love C men. Josh M with E and F. Michael C with D. Luke S with T. And Justin G with A men. The Miz Super Collector. That's right. I'm going to give you all 1 or 2 minutes to talk trades. I do need to confirm some payments over here and mark some stuff out. And then we'll get started.
Thanks, guys.
I just need a hit for you now. I see Rico grabbing fillers with my money that I had to pay him for losing our bets. Listen, JML bought the whole... He bought everything that he could buy off DoorDash over there. Please take some of his food.
Oh, yeah.
He has everything over there that you could want if you were 12 years old. He lost his bag. He has, like, chicken tenders, fries, and a pizza. It's his last meal over there. We're still missing one payment tonight. One payment tonight that is from Sam E for late night NFL. All right, let's go ahead and hop on in. I don't see any trades.
They want to see my Miz collection.
Listen, they can't see your Miz collection until they see my collection. No, please do your video before mine. I think my next PC video is gonna be my Chet collection. G was taking boxes for personal tips off the shelf. Nah, he's ripping baseball, or he's not ripping. He's sorting baseball for us tonight and a basketball. All right, we have a whole smorgasbord of Prism, so let's get started with T-Mall first.
It would only be fitting as the logo
has tie-dye patch. JML is looking for the Miz tie-dye patch auto from this year's select.
If anyone has it, please, I need it.
He's offering a $400 finder's fee. He would pay $150 for it. If you have it, please sell it to him. No sympathy packs for Ryan tonight. No Orioles sympathy packs over there, Jeezy. He hit the Ryan Mountcastle booklet, and he hit a free spot. Hank Walker, Eddie Guerrero, you're taking notes. That is going to be Santos Escobar to 99, 20 of 99, going to S-Men. That is ACA. That's a good idea, yeah. Yep. No bonus packs if you hit a bounty, says Jeezy. We have a gold wave to 10. The Queen, Charlotte, Valentina Faraz, Rocky, Ultimate Warrior. And gold to 10. Good luck. Of Eddie Guerrero going to Josh M. The Joshes are hitting tonight. Josh A hit a $1,500 bounty earlier tonight. Eddie Guerrero, 4 of 10. That's a good one. Let me know if that's a one-touch or not. Let me know if that's like an $80 card.
He's so disrespectful.
His stuff does not sell for what it should. Gold Wave Eddie Guerrero. I like it. Let me know if that's over 100. It should be a one-touch. I agree. Eddie's stuff just doesn't get the love that it deserves. Yoko, AJ Styles, Dexter Lumis, Xia Li. Red Wave, Stone Cold Steve Austin going to ACA. On the Stone Cold Steve Austin. He lies, he cheats, he steals. Elias, Zion Quinn, John Cena, Mark Coffey, Red Wave, Gable Steveson. Nikki is the Gable Steveson god. She sold a lucky envelope for $200 of Gable. Yeah. She's in with all the Gable Steveson super collectors. Diesel, Liv, Miz, and Dabakato to 99. Dabakato, 90 of 99, going to D. That's Michael Collins. We have 3 fools and 8 fillers left in 2469. That's like 5 spots left. See if we can also find an auto in this box.
You know what we haven't hit in a while?
What's that?
An artistic
song. Yeah, it's been a minute since we've had an artistic. We have a Hollywood Hogan going to H. Ringside.
Oh.
Of Mommy. Ringside Red Wave. I think I last saw these selling for $70. I'm gonna one touch that one. That's disgusting.
That's the best
It's one of the best ones. I'm fortunate to own a green to five. One Guerrero sold for 32. PSA sold for 122. BGS9 went for 41. That's so low. That's a good one. Going to R Women Jacob M. Prison Mike wants it. That's a good one. For a red wave, that's probably the best one. Bunch of buyers. Do I hear 80? Do I hear 90? Rhea Ripley on the red wave. Non-numbered. That's a good start. That's a good start. Macho Man approved.
Oh, yeah!
Great looking card. You know what was surprising to me? You know who had a good match to start off 2024? Nia Jax. Great match with Becky. Stone Cold, Batista, Ivy Nile, Big E. Batista again. They had a banger of a match. And Nia went over strong. Because Nia's going to lose at the Rumble. To Jade. Xavier. R-Truth. Miz. Beth. AJ Styles. Is AJ going back to the Lone Wolf? 30 of 99. Jacob says he's willing to sell. You think it's going to be Rock versus Roman at Chamber and then Roman versus Punk at Mania? I think it's Roman versus Cody.
It's gotta be.
Nia looked like she broke Becky. Yeah, she was booked super strong in that match. Super strong. He's Lone Wolf, X-Pac, Bam Bam. I haven't seen SmackDown yet. Kiana James, AJ on the Red Wave snapshot. I haven't seen SmackDown yet. Have I? No, I haven't watched it yet. Why wouldn't I have watched that during shipping? Was SmackDown just a replay show? Because it was the first of the... SmackDown was a replay show. Okay. Top Dollar, Randy Orton, Nikita, and JC going to Jay. That's right. It was a recap show last week. Sasha to AEW. No spoilers, please. We'll see, though. I don't know. Sasha Banks is like the hottest free agent in wrestling right now. Shelton, Mr. Perfect, Georgie Animal, Jake the Snake, and Shinsuke going to S-Men. That's ACA. Glad to not see Top Dollar cards in 2024. Glad to not see Top Dollar autos. Maybe no Mark Coffey autos either. Thea Hale, we see Mark Coffey more than anybody else. The Rock and a silver Valentina Ferraz. Quincy Elliott.
Whatever his name is.
All right, select hobby it is. We're going to get two autos, one mem. This product is becoming incredibly hard to find. Everybody is sold out. I think the price on this one has gone up to like $250 a box if you can find it. I think Steel City had some for $250 and they're like the only big company that still has it. Roman going to be champ until 2026. Hopefully not. Yeah, these are now up to $250 a box. We got Goldberg, Joe Coffey, Akira Tozawa, Omos, and Solo. So if you wonder why we do more T-Mall and Blasters, and it's just because Select is becoming really hard to find. I actually, as I was doing inventory on the subject of finding inventory, I found two boxes of Prism First Off the Line from this year. So we'll probably do one of them on Saturday. But I found two boxes. Bronson Reed, Katana Chance on the silver. Your auto is right there. Becky. Auto, we're just going to flip it. Scotty Steiner. You want sugar? I ain't got none. Scott Steiner. Going 32 of 60. Going to S-Men ACA. We'll probably do some Prism Fodal. We'll do Immaculate this weekend. Probably some Select T-Mall in that one too. But yeah, I do want to bring back Prism Fodal because I have two boxes that I found. Just opened Select Fodal, got an Owens to 4. Hopefully we have a good Fodal in the next box. Thea Hale ringside silver. Alexa on the Sensation silver and a Liv ringside. Who would win in an I Quit match? RGL versus JML? I think I could take him. You found where JML hid the stash? Putting these in the case in 90 top space. Oh, yup. Cody has a 33rd and 1/3 chance of winning. He literally does because we got Rock in the mix and Roman in the mix. Thea going to T. That's Luke, the birthday boy. I'm a buyer on the Owens to four. I'm the Owens collector here. No, you can have it. It's fine. Luke Gallows, Alexa on the silver. John Cena, sensations. Brock are ringside. Going to B-Men. Going to Grant. You can have it. If you're a seller of the Owens, you can have it. Godka, I'll pass. I've been buying a few Owens lately. Come on, C-Men. We're looking for. Who are we looking for? We might have a black one. Oh, that's a color. I think that's a color wheel. I haven't hit a color wheel in so long. I think we have the God box in the case. I think we have a color wheel. Yeah, we have a color wheel. We have a color wheel, which means we are also going to have a zebra, which means we are also going to have a ringside silver. JML's in the bathroom from his pizza and french fries and chicken tenders and chocolate cake from last night. All right, let's do the color wheel. He's not here. Let's do the color wheel. Sheamus, he's hurrying. Alba Fire on the silver. We have a color wheel. Good luck. Of Seth freaking Rollins going to ACA on the color wheel. Seth Rollins color wheel. Going to ACA. That's a redemption story. He gave up a case hit. He gave up a case hit downtown on Saturday night. He gave away a free spot. It hit the Keegan Murray downtown from basketball. And now ACA, is that good? He doesn't even know. Yeah, it's good. That's good. That is our Raw World Champion right there. Seth Rollins, color wheel. We have probably only hit like 5 or 6 of these, honestly. We haven't hit a ringside silver yet. That's a sweet one. Seth freaking Rollins. We'll hit the squirrels. Fits his gimmick. We'll hit the squirrels. In the boots, too. In the boots. Yeah, World Heavyweight Champion. Yep. The man who is going to carry CM Punk to a great match, says Ryan. No, Seth. I didn't set Beth Collins. No, I said Seth Rollins, my friend. 101, 105, your spot is paid for. You're free rolling the rest of the way through. That means we're going to have a zebra and also a ringside silver. Big E, Nikita, Silver Baron. We have our second auto right here. This might be our zebra. One of the two. I'm not sure. It's going to be our auto, and that's Stan Hansen. Going to S-Men. All things coming up. ACA. Stan Hansen, 23 of 35. On the Stan Hansen. We pulled him in IMAC on Saturday night. The Lariat, Stan Hansen, yep. We have a thick pack here. With a spacer, it looks like. Matt Riddle, Piper Niven, Hogan going to Allen. Sensations of Seth and Tatum Paxley. 43 of 199. Shinsuke Zebra incoming, says Ryan. I want a big ringside zebra. I don't even know. I'm not even gonna call it. Miz tie-dye patch auto. It was Ivy. Oh, it was Ivy. That's right. My bad. Axiom. Katana chance. Johnny Gargano looking for his career. He still hasn't found it. Dolph Ziggler and Godfather. Although he has been getting more time lately on Raw. Love me, Gargano, but man. Gonna go 172 of 249. LA Knight Zebra says reality. Gonna be a GG Zebra. Well, our ringside silver is right here. Good luck. Ringside silver. Bex. Elton Prince. Nathan Frazier. Alba Fire. Ringside silver. Let's go this way. Ringside silver. Don't let us down. That's decent. Bailey going to Mark S. on a filler. Bailey ringside silver. Pretty much all the girls of Damage Control are going to do that to her. They're going to do that Batista moment. Thumbs down. And she's going to get kicked out of the group. It's going to be awesome. I demand Undertaker, says Tom. I'm trying. Thumbs down for Bailey. Bailey's good. Bailey ringside silver. All right, where is our zebra? Triple H left somebody's bland. He's such a good wrestler, though. Gargano. Silver Frazier. Elias on the snapshot. And Hank Walker. All right, two packs left. One should have our Z. One should have our. This should have our Mem. The last one should have our Zebra. Mem is right here. Yep. Sexy Boy Shawn Michaels. Seth Rollins, Electra Lopez, Axiom Tricolor. EO. EO going to H&I. That's Allen on the blue to 35, I want to say, to 49. 18 of 49. Bailey taking the belt off Scott. I don't know about that. It's going to be nice when they finally turn on her. Maybe as soon as Rumble? Bailey Silver, 42, 70, and 55, says 505. Godbox kind of rough so far. We need a good Zebra right here. I mean, the silver. So, like, the silver and the color wheel pretty much paid for the box. Rhea Zebra. We want to see a ringside Zebra here. We have a Zebra. It's not a ringside, but we do have the Zebra right here. Rock Zebra. We'll see. Putski. Rhea. Jimmy Uso. William Regal. Ringside. Or Zebra. He doesn't miss, ladies and gentlemen. Allen doesn't miss with the Hogan. Can't macho it. Allen just does not miss. I think Roman's career is already cemented, but it's another cap in his feather for sure. So we had a Rollins color wheel, a Hogan Zebra, and a Bailey ringside silver. That's a pretty good box. Bailey gonna win the Rumble? Nah, I don't think so. I think Becky's gonna win the. I agree, Becky's gonna win. Or they could just go with Jade. You just give it to Jade. That wouldn't be dumb. We'll hit the squirrels for Hogan. That was our hobby box. We still have a photo box to come. Allen has the. Allen does have the tiger. That's right, Dwayne. 101, 75, and 95. That's a little low. Allen hit the John Jones kaboom earlier. He did. Everything's coming up, Allen. All right, FOTL select. So I'm going to tell you guys right now, I caved in. I bought another case of select FOTL because I couldn't find a case of hobby. So I just bought a case of FOTL. So we'll have FOTL for a little while. Well, FOTL for, I don't know, a few weeks. We'll do a box here, a box there. They're too good not to do. All right, good luck. RGL owns a zebra farm. I own a llama farm. Charlie Dempsey, he's over in All Japan right now. Diesel, Josh Briggs on the red. That's going to be Finn and Corey J. Josh Briggs going to Jay and Daryl. 92 of 149. Do the whole case as a break, says Smack Daddy. I don't think we can do a full case. That'd be really expensive. Maybe we'll do like a four boxer though to christen the case. I don't know. Silver Hogan. Got Mako Satomura. And FOTL, or I think this might be our. This is an auto. It's an auto. Auto. It's going to be Valhalla. Valhalla on the auto. Going to UVX and Z. That is Robert J. Just a simple 12 cases. Will Gunther lose the IC belt? I don't know. Who should he lose it to? Valhalla. Sarah Logan. Valhalla. She's with the Viking Raiders. Nobody is at the point where they can beat Gunther. He's built up too high right now. When did Assassin's Creed and WWE merge? I think it's going to be... I think Dragunov versus Gunther at Mania. They're running that one back. I feel like they're going to make him relinquish the NXT belt. Here's what I think's happening. Dragunov is going to relinquish the NXT belt. He's going to disappear for a couple months. Gunther's going to put out a challenge at WrestleMania and nobody's going to answer it. And then the day of WrestleMania, they do the match and they steal the show that night. 51 of 249. Dragunov Gunther 3. I think that's where we're going. 51 was one off the bounty, by the way. That's one away from being a $450 Ivar. One off bounty. Clarkus, welcome to gold. We have another gold member spot coming up in the next break for you. Another gold member spot coming up in that one. Stone Cold Steve Austin, Batista, Lashley, Kurt Angle, Carmelo Hayes. We have 561 of y'all hanging out for a WWE break. That's so cool. Ivy Nile, Johnny Gargano, Silver Sean. Well, our patch auto is going to be Kevin Owens, 7 of 99 on the KO. The KO show going to KNY. That's Robert J. WWE and Impact. Yeah, that's what I saw too. That's what I saw on X. Nice KO. Love me, Kevin Owens. I don't know what his Mania plans are going to be. Hopefully he has a good match, though. KO to 99. 87 of 99. Our WWE patch is match worn. That is a wrestler worn uniform. That dude from your Bloodline video. That's my dude from the Bloodline video earlier. Yep. That's my KO 101 from earlier. Giovanni Vinci, who got hurt on Raw. Scary injury. Bron Breakker is going to be on the purple. Bobby Lashley and Jey Uso. Brock versus Gunther. That's what I... It's either going to be Brock or Dragunov. 4 of 99. Brock versus Gunther is just a Haas match. No, you'd have Brock lose. Brock is on the losing tour. He lost to Cody. Brock, he doesn't wrestle that much. He hasn't wrestled since he lost to Cody. And Gunther beats him. And that solidifies Gunther. Roddy, Bron Breakker. Hollywood Hogan and Aaliyah. Are you getting Jay versus Jimmy at Mania? Maybe. This one feels like it might have our mem. It felt thick. Mankind. Raquel. Mia Yim is going to be on the red. Going to M. Charlotte. And Dragunov. That's going to be Mia Yim. 165 of 175. Yeah, our next break is Prism FOTL, and that one will be next. We're going to run that one. Has Brock won the Intercontinental? I don't think Brock's ever been an Intercontinental champion. We might have our mem here. Alexa, Bailey, Silver, Lita. Have I been to a WrestleMania? I have not. Listen, that's a really sore subject. I had tickets to the one in Seattle, and then I failed two classes, and then I didn't get to go. But I got to watch it on pay-per-view. Thanks, Mom. Bobby Lashley, almighty Bobby Lashley, going to Amen, Justin G. Yes, I failed two classes. I didn't get to go because I was failing. It was my junior year, I believe. Yeah. Yeah, I... Yeah, yeah. And that was the year they did Shawn Michaels and Chris Jericho. Two of my favorite wrestlers ever of all time. The whole Mania, Brock versus Kurt. The whole Mania was amazing. The final, Rock versus Austin. I didn't get to see that live either. It's okay. Ludwig Kaiser, Booker T, Cameron Grimes, Kermit Grimes, AJ Styles, and Lyra Valkyria. Kevin Owens versus Waller cage match. That'll be a good one. We're looking for our FOTL still. We haven't seen it yet. We're saving it either for the last pack or we just didn't get it, and that would be horrible. Tori, Cora Jade, Rock on the global selections, or the global icons, ringside, Shane Helms. Let that be a lesson to any of you in school, yeah. Listen, I'm not mad at my mom. I was back then, but that's good parenting. I miss seeing Nathan Jones live, I know. All right, we should have an FOTL in here. Otherwise, I'll throw something in to make it up for you guys if it's not in here. And it's here. Thankfully, it's here. So we do have it in this pack. Silver die cut going to be Scotty Steiner. Dominic Mysterio. Matt Riddle on the ringside. And your FOTL. I think we're on this way. If you can predict the WrestleMania main event, who do I have? I think it's pretty linear. I think it's going to be night one, Seth versus Punk. Night two is going to be Roman Cody. Austin Theory live. Austin Theory going to Amen. Justin G. 4 of 7. Not the best FOTL. Austin Theory to 7. Alright, well, we have some envelopes to do. We'll go back and forth. I think Rock and Roman is happening at the Elimination Chamber. All right, let's do select first. Give me Punk versus Roman. That'll happen at some point. All right, well, we all know who I'm looking for. So, Kevin, if we hit any Nikita Lions, I am truly a buyer. Please save me with the envelope. I'm trying, Nikki. I'm trying to hit you like a Carmelo Hayes or a... Probably Carmelo Hayes. Triple H going to Luke the birthday boy. Triple H to 8. That's going to be a one touch. The only place that has these select envelopes is GTS, a distribution company. They only give you, if you buy a case of select T-Mall, you can buy 2 lucky envelopes. They're being super greedy with them. And then we have a ringside. Ringside, good luck. Oh my god, I'm a buyer. Wow. Nikita Lyons on the ringside! Kevin, you gotta sell this to me. It's like the last one I need. Kevin, I'm a buyer. There it is. Thank you, Kevin. Thank you in advance. 3 of 8. We have 2 1 touches in that pack. We did it. 4 of 8. I think I need that one. Look, I have a full... Listen, I have a full... Look, I'm going to show you guys right now how obsessive I am over this stuff. I'm going to show you how obsessive I am over this stuff. Here is 2023 Select Nikita. If it'll focus. It won't focus. Maybe if I make my screen darker. There you go. Okay, cool. There's everything right there. This is how obsessive I am. I think I still need the ringside lucky. I actually have the ringside lucky. Never mind. I don't actually need it, but I will still take it. There you go. But see, there's everything. I have a little... What I don't have, what I have... And that is how I keep track of my rainbows, just on a note. It's not a notepad. RGL, take it off your hands for $25. Yep. That's what I do. All right, we got 2 1 touches in that pack. Congratulations to Luke and congrats to Kevin. Can you make note to ship the Rhea ringside to Joey B? JMO, can you make that note? Just to ship the ringside to Joey B. Got it, Joey. Now imagine me having 7 different notepads like that with random rainbows that I'm trying to put together. Send Venmo. Thank you, Sam. Lions ringside silver to 8/150. I'm sure that was my comp. I need the prism. The prism is the last one that I need to complete that rainbow too. That was a good envelope. That was the best envelope. You have RTL Rock. Let's hit this one. The best envelope of all time. Triple H and Nikita Lyons. Both to 8. We should do the full case. Alright, let's do both of our prisms and then we will end with select. Alright, now I can definitively say this is the one where I don't have the Nikita. But I have every other card in the rainbow. Wrestle Kingdom should be good. I think Wrestle Kingdom's on in like 2.5 hours, right? All right, good luck. Prism Lucky Envelopes, these just released a couple of weeks ago. Oh boy, that's a big one. Going to JML. We got the Macho Man Randy Savage. That is his final card. That's his final card. Oh, I'm a buyer. That's a huge one. That might be one of the biggest cards. In the set.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah! The Macho Man. Wow. Macho Man to 8 going to JML.
I totally forgot.
Look at the match. Look at the gear match on that one. That might be the most beautiful checkerboard you're ever going to see.
I mean, the white sparkle.
That's so good. The white sparkle is like 3 bills. Yep. Wow, to JML. And full JML pack. You also got Mr. Stone.
I know him.
You got Mr. Stone, 6 of 8.
Thank you.
I've got you for 3 minutes, bone size ready. If lions could actually wrestle, says Tony. What's going on, Will? What's up, man? Did I hear JML random to chat? That's what I heard, too. I heard random to chat. He gave away a spot into his break. We're not gonna peer pressure him to do anything other than sell this card to RGL. Macho Man Randy Savage. There he is right there. Yeah, Macho Man's estate got transferred to somebody when his brother died, and they don't know what to do with it. He will give the Mr. Stone to chat for free. Let's do the other... Let's go back to Select. The Macho Man was 8 of 8 bookend, too. 8 of 8 on the match. Pesci him. I'm not going to Pesci Mr. Stone. I totally forgot that was RGL, you're not leaving my house until you sell me the Macho Man? Yup.
I kind of forced him to trade me something yesterday.
Oh, that's right. Trade back. I know what I want now. Yep. Almighty Bobby Lashley. Going to Justin to 8. And then rookie. Oh, this is Hank. No. Oh. I thought it was Hank the Tank, but it's Thea. Going to Luke. Happy birthday, Luke. Thea, hail to 8. That's a good one. 1 of 8. Best rookie in the set. Best rookie in the set. That's another one touch. Who's the other best rookie? Lola Vice is a mezzanine only. Ava is not it. Ava, she's so bad at wrestling, they have her as Shawn Michaels' assistant.
Okay. For now. She's not even a title shot to a stupid tag team where they can't even win.
All I know is that she clearly has never seen a Rock promo in her life. Thea Hale to 8. Check your Insta, says Joey. 1 of 8. Joey's buying cards. Joey's throwing around money. Thea Hale to 8. Kiana's the next best rookie, says Bensky. Linda is next to me right now. Please say thank you. Of course. Absolutely. Thank you, Linda, for the spot for Luke. And thank you for the nice email, Linda, as well. All right. Final pack of the break. Final envelopes. This one has been pretty good with these envelopes coming through at the end. Let's see if we can do it one more time. Good luck. Still a lot of spots that need to hit. So we gotta get some other spots, some nice stuff. Austin looking for Funk. Hail to 8, no comp to 7, 175 to 5, 300 bucks. Sheamus going to S-Men. That's ACA on the Sheamus. And final card of the break. Oh, boy. I thought I knew who it was, but it's going the wrong way, so I don't know who it is. Ivy Nile going to Agent I. That's Allen. Ivy Nile. 2 of 8. Man, that's got a bend to it. That's got a little bit of a bend to it, but nothing a top load won't shake out. Nikki, I'm sorry. We dusted Nikki. If you did not have a good break, we will be sending out sympathy packs. You guys know that. Sheamus was also to 8 as well. So that pack, saving the worst for last. 3 of 8. She looked good against Rhea. She did. That was an okay match. All right. Here is a look at our hits in this one. We had Sheamus to 8. Ivy Nile to 8. Almighty Bobby Lashley to 8. Stone. Scott Steiner. Austin Theory to 7. Cora Rock. Almighty Bobby Lashley. Mia Yim. Braun Breaker. Shawn Michaels. Kevin Owens. Ivar. Valhalla. Josh Briggs. EO Sky. Bailey Ringside Silver. Johnny Gargano, Hogan, Stan Hansen, Alexa Bliss, Thea Hale. Alexa again. Looks like we only have a few fillers left for 2469. JC, AJ to 99. Eddie Guerrero to 10. Davikato, Gable Steveson, Stone Cold, Santos Escobar. And your one touches. 7 of them in that break. It's a lot for a WWE break. To 8, Thea Hale. Macho Man Randy Savage, Nikita Lyons ringside, and Triple H. Hogan on the Zebra, Seth Rollins color wheel, and a Rhea Ripley red wave. And that is going to do it for the break.